Gamers, welcome back to more Bioshock. Last time we invented something called the Larvis Vector or something like that, and we got all these different like items to create it, and then we came back to the place where the woman died, and we took the key and the stuff like that from the vault, or the safe, not the vault. And now we're going to I was afraid I was going to die like automatically right there.
What are you waiting for, Boyle?
Glass are on their
way! Get the lava in the field! How dare you touch me!
Run away!
What?
A little lesson.
Hello? Okay. I need something.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans want to steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic.
Iron, this thing!
Oh. I didn't think that would just kill me automatically. I thought it was like resisting the fire. But it doesn't make any sense. I have a power of fire. That is awesome.
How can I help you? Oh, come on. Wait, someone shut it out! Oh, shit, being a coward.
Yo, God!
Do everything that is
here. Somebody get in here. Smash up.
I wish there was like a healing. What? I'll pay you to stay alive.
Whoa, what's that? Run like a little girl!
Typical behavior for someone with no
intention!
Electric bolts?
Mine!
Yes. I'm fine with dying. I don't have that.
Separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry, I just need time.
Now we're at Fort, Frolic, I think that's how you say it. I might be wrong.
You're almost there. The sphere to Ryan is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroat.
Ah, that's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Okay. I guess we gotta kill Sander.
Wow. I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Or maybe something more delicious.
Oh.
The back! Please!
Why am I not allowed in? I want to get in here, and it just won't let me. See? This won't let me in.
Oh,
smell the malt vinegar in this one. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
To the
Circus of Value!
Welcome to Fort Frolic! No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes. The artist knows the richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth. But for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth. Come now, into my home.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now, when I'm preparing unbelievable?
Look at how much I put into this guy. I think I'm gonna end it right now. Cause like, I might be able to like... I need bolts of some sort. Maybe I can find some. I wonder what this will do. Is that... Now, I'm wondering if this... breaks the glass! Are you kidding me? Then what do I do to open this... frickin' door? I thought the camera would... open the door for me. I think I'm gonna end it here. It's probably been 20 minutes to 30. Alright, see you guys next time on Bioshock. Thank you for all the support, and bye.